Trying to dodge this first Syndra Q. I know he's gonna throw it. Watch this. Ah, damn it. I don't have the movement speed to dodge this shit. There we go. I dodged that one. That label is where I draw my strength. God damn it! What do you mean, those other people? You know exactly what I mean. Bro, I don't want this wave, bro. Whatever. Next breath, my beer. After all, I got the same sun feeling for them. I'm taking over, boys. I denied her the cannon, that's crazy. I love this. I thought this would be a way harder match, but this Syndra's kind of a pussy. Enemy bot lane was mid, so I have to give up prior. You went bot for drag, so yeah, you lose your top side. That's how it works. I'm just setting off vision right now, drawing pressure to make the enemy bot back off. I've got a few. And then I just push wave again. A few more.
Not my style.
I'm just gonna keep shoving her in. I'm here, bro. Why are you running? Rank? Bro, it's on the screen. What do you mean? And you can just do exclamation mark OPUG. I'm just chilling for now because everyone's off the map. Nightbot failing you? No, it's because I responded. He needs to do exclamation mark OPG. It's not that hard. She's TPing. I have to walk. There's no way I'm doing dragon my ADC is on hitting like taking my CS in mid. Crazy. Is Dusk on first back bad? That's what I've been doing. What do you mean Dusk? Dusk does not exist. What Dusk Blade? What? Dusk? There's no Duskblade. What are you talking about? Wait, is this a Shield Ball Rush? Yeah, because I needed sustain in the early game for Syndra. Play Vic, thank you. What is my team doing? Almost got them both.
Well-behaved women don't make it in Noxus.
He said Dirk, bro? Oh, Dirk! I'm tweaking, my bad. Yeah, Dirk first back is fine. I usually do Dirk. I only did Shibble this game because I'm mid. It's different lane, different rules. Completely different line of thought being mid instead of bot. Meant that as a general statement? Oh, okay. Just make plays around my flash. That simple. It sucks not having flash this fight. Money buys a gun or two. Thrill buys a
reputation. Danger runs from me.
Nice. What are we doing here?
The Empire does strength. I don't start.
Why is Syndra 5-1? Man. Ah! Can't reach her. She's just hitting me from so far away. This is so annoying. Even if I W her E, she's just so far away from me, it doesn't matter. What? Bro! Really? Wait, 95 damage from my IE is insane. 95 AD? Holy. Virtues? I've got a few. Vices? A few more. Let's go dive Syndra under tower. Wait, what? Keep telling me to settle down. Not my stuff. I think Syndra will go for this wave and I can get her for free. Actually, I'm just gonna back. No point in risking this. I'm just gonna get with my team.
Destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Hope I get some blood on these boots. The color's a bit dark.
Probably gonna go for me, I would imagine. To be honest, I don't even need any more damage. I need to just grab this wave and then get with my team. Probably wait for me. I'll just push this. I'm just significantly better. I kind of want to get GA since I'm like my whole team, but I also kind of want Bloodthirster because sustain is just so OP. I don't know. We'll get Bloodthirster. Actually, yeah, we'll get Bloodthirster. What's your OP into the moment? Like 30 OP. It's just in. Aw, shit. An enemy has been slain. A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has disconnected. Nice.